Welcome to the course on basic electrical circuit. My name is Dr. Ankush Sharma. I am from Electrical Engineering Department of IIT Kanpur. I am working here as an assistant professor. So, in this particular course, you would be able to understand the basic electrical circuits. If you see the core electrical engineering, electricity is a quantity which is not visible. So, we study the electrical engineering with the help of various circuits where the electron flows, that means the invisible electron flows. So, when we have the electrical circuits, we have to analyze based on the various situations. So, in this course, we will study the basic electrical components which are part of the electrical circuits, and then we will study the mesh and nodal analysis, which is very important part of the circuit analysis. It is very important because whatever we study in the core electrical engineering, circuit is composed of one of the major portion. So, we have to understand first what is the circuit, how it behaves, so that we can understand various phenomena which are there in the electrical system. So, we will study the mesh and nodal analysis, and also we will study the basic network theorems, we will study two port network, we will study the first order and second order response of various sinusoidal signals, and with the help of Laplace transform we will try to analyze them. We will also study the resonance, we will also study the relationship between electrical and the corresponding analogous system, so that we can correlate what is the relationship when we see the physical system, because in electrical the flow of electron is invisible. So, if we see any physical system, we can easily correlate what does electrical circuit means. So, we will study the correlation also, and in the end we will try to understand the state space analysis for the electrical circuits. So, I hope you will enjoy this course, because this is one of the most important course for electrical engineering student. Thank you.